And now for listener emails. May from Queens writes, "You're so full of anger and I wish you'd get help managing it. It's terrible for your health." Now I know she speaks from a place of concern, but this is a common misconception that I have to correct. I'm not full of anger. I'm full of love. I call out injustice, corruption, and crimes against humanity because I adore this city. And I want it to be better. What you hear in my voice, it's nothing but love.
Assault in progress. You gotta stop it. Try hitting me! Spoiler, I hit back. Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown.
You were just in time. They were like animals.
Good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Vehicle chase in progress. Incident was reported near Trinity.
More of them? For criminals, these guys have an impressive social circle.
I'm gonna put you in the ground!
Open fire! This ain't a fair fight!
Glad I stopped that. Too many crazy drivers in the city as it is. My bad. guess these guys aren't trading baseball cards. Gotta be honest, not a fan of Big Pharma. Especially back alley Big Pharma.
You're going down! Crap, this was a mistake! Can't hit him up there! Knock him out already! Not how I thought today was gonna go!
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five.
Witness called in a mugging. Officers needed at Tribeca. Please copy.
Muggers never take a day off. You started without me. Every two-bit mugger thinks he's the next Wilson Fisk. Well, we are going to jail, so... look like locksmiths.
Not okay. You don't know who you're messing with. What are we supposed to do against that? Knock him out already.
Hey, get back down here. Not how we planned.
Pro tip, if you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E.
Bermuda, receiving reports of a robbery. Suspects are armed.
We got this, Spider-Man. Thanks, anyway. 10-4,
moving incident traffic to
report.
Thanks for the heads up.
All units, we have a vehicle pursuit in progress. Any officers in Nomad, please respond.
Shoot him!
Okay, you are not getting 5 stars. Carjacker delivery! Glad I stopped that. Too many crazy drivers in the city as it is.
Would you look at that? Half the crime tower's back up already.
When Spider Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around. Someday.
Copy that. Thanks for the heads up.
All units, armed robbery reported. Please respond. Incident is active near Grand Central.
I understand we have another low information
caller
who thinks we're better off thanks to Spider-Man. Let's see if I can set her straight. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
I just want to say that I'm...
Nap time. Crime would decline post-Fisk. Might have been too... optimistic. I'll text Yuri the location. Cops will be here in no time.
Witness report of an active drug deal. Officers near Sutton Place. Be on alert.
Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stomp that out. Hey, guys! Got prescriptions for this stuff?
Get back! Light him up!
Fisk did keep these wannabe pushers in check. Wait a minute, what's that feeling? Do I miss him? No.
Officers needed to assist civilians trapped in their vehicles. Available officers, move on your
Spider-Man, control. The situation's under control.
Please.
Excuse me, pardon me. Don't panic, I'm here.
Again, took off doing 80. They caused the wreck.
Need to find the people who caused this. They've still got to be nearby.
Deserved it.
You might have heard about the robbery at Roseman's Auction House. What you probably didn't hear, but my sources confirm, is that the perpetrators were wearing masks. Horrible, demonic faces. Yet another example of the explosion in mass criminals since Spider-Man came on the scene. Let's hear your thoughts. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yeah, I... see your point, but Spider-Man stopped those guys today. Saying he's like them because he wears a mask isn't fair. It's like prejudice.
Wrong. Here's a little lesson in the English language, my friend. Prejudice means to prejudge someone before you know anything about them. I know all I need to about Spider-Man. He runs around causing chaos, wearing a mask so he doesn't have to answer for his shenanigans, and a flashy costume so he gets attention to feed his gigantic, insatiable ego. Now, if I'm a mentally unstable person and I see him getting all this coverage, what am I going to do? It's called copycat behavior, people, and it's ruining New York.
Good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Active drug deal reported. Any units in the vicinity, please respond. Report came in from Douglas. Assault reported. Approach with caution. Nearest officer, please proceed to Manhattanville.
Okay, Mr. You better try and guess how I feel about bullies. Laying out bullies.
You were just in time. They were like animals.
Got an 11-16. Attention units, robbery in progress. Suspects are armed. Backup needed in Bloomingdale. Attention unit, we've got reports of a mugging. Any officers near Central Park, please proceed to the scene.
As I warned, Nostradamus-like, after Spider-Man recklessly took down Wilson Fisk without preparing for the consequences, our streets are now filled with aspiring gangsters, each trying to out-psycho the other. My next guest is lucky to have survived an armed robbery. Sir, we're glad you're okay.
Thanks. It was nuts. These dudes walk in like they own the place, waving guns around.
Appalling. When a businessman is afraid to make an honest living.
Yeah, it was a lifesaver that Spider-Man came along and stopped him.
Weren't you listening? He caused the problem! Forgive me for raising my voice. I'm emotional at the thought of what you went through. Our caller seems shaken. Let's let him go.
I'm fine.
Goodbye!
Available unit, narcotics sale reported. Any officers near firehouse, please copy. 4 will notify.